Don't waste that extra coffee or cold brew.
Here's how to put leftover coffee to good use. If you have some extra coffee, go ahead and freeze it.
Just use a simple old ice cube tray. Now this isn't gonna go to waste.
Now these are just gonna firm up in the freezer. Popping cubes.
Now I can enjoy my iced coffee without diluting the flavor.
Or use the cubes with your favorite milk or creamer. As those cubes melt, you'll get all that delicious coffee flavor. Now that's an iced latte.